My name is Blake Houston. I'm paraphrasing, but the idea is the spirit of the tree and you observe its fruit about the tree.
You see a tree and you observe a truth about the tree.
And you're hit with it. The magic of the tree.
The magic of the tree. It's a spiritual thing, beyond the physical life form of the tree. So then you write, and write, and write about the form of the tree, and the life of the tree, and the spirit of it, till your own personality is gone from the words.
This is the end. Give the table a friend.
And when you're gone from the poem, then it's a poem.
This is the end, my only friend, the end. It hurts to set you free, but you'll never follow me.
Part of you disappears so that you can dance with the spirit of something else.
Not to touch the earth, not to see the sun. Nothing left to do but run, 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 let's run. Let's run.